Hey guys,
you're watching Learner's License and we are here with another video. This one regarding the TISSNET 2016 original question paper as asked in the examination, and we will be solving the GK part of it. So let's begin. So the first question that we have here is, what was the name of the documentary directed by Leslie Yudwin which was recently banned by the Indian government? So we have to take into consideration the facts and figures that was the norm back in that time, because the question paper is old. So here we have the answer, India's Daughter. Moving on, identify the correct statement from the statement given below. So there are various statements about the Indian monsoon, so we have to choose the correct one. So here the correct answer is, in India there are two types of monsoon, the southwest and the northeast monsoon. Which of the following pair indicate the only place in India where Asiatic lions are found in their natural habitat? So Periyar is a tiger reserve in Kerala. Kaziranga is known for one horned rhinoceros. Ranthambore is known for tigers again. So our correct answer here is Gir National Park in Gujarat. Here Asiatic lions are found. Uttan Thullal and Chakyar Kuthu are folk dances of which particular Indian state? So Uttan Thullal and Chakyar Kuthu, they belong to Kerala. Also, which place does the martial art Kalaripayattu belong to? Please answer in the comments down below. The government has increased minimum wage across the country from earlier 137 rupees per day with effect from the month of July 2015. It has raised the threshold on the basis of average increase in the consumer price index. How much is the minimum wage now? So let me give you something to ponder upon after you have completed this video. Here you see consumer price index, it is CPI. Now there is something else called as WPI, wholesale price index. So kindly comment down below the difference between WPI and CPI. Now the correct answer here is 160 per day is the minimum wage across the country as decided by the government, 160 rupees per day. The rock inside the earth's interior is said to be hot and molten, but this is primarily due to the action of one of the forces listed below. So that force here is radioactivity. Global warming affects the surface more. Intertectonic plate friction, no. Subduction, no. The correct answer is radioactivity. BCG vaccine is commonly given to infants to immunize them against which particular disease? So BCG stands for Bacillus Calmette Guerin. Okay, now please don't forget that. And the correct answer here is tuberculosis. Tuberculosis, here BCG vaccine helps to immunize against this disease of the lung. Again, the full form of BCG, please write it down below. And I'll check whether most of you have got the correct way to spell that or not. According to recent World Health Organization report, which of the following disease claims maximum number of lives in India? Now many of you might be tempted to write diabetes, but that will be wrong. It's cardiovascular diseases. So all except one of these new states will see the setting up of the prestigious new AIIMS as per announcement made in Union Budget for 2015-16. So that is Odisha. No new AIIMS will be established there in that budget. He is the current and the 25th US Defense Secretary as well as the 4th in US President Obama's 6 years in office. What is his name? His name is Ashton Carter. Very famous man of that time, of course. Now consider the following statements regarding ecosystem dynamics. So food web is a network of food chains. Yeah, that's correct. Food web is also viewed as a series of trophic levels. Correct. Trophic levels means energy levels. Consumer of green plants belong to the first trophic level. No, not always right. Energy flows from one trophic level to another, obviously that's right. So 1, 2 and 4 are the correct answers. Okay, 3 is false. This all-time famous novel Yayati, based on the epic Mahabharata, was written by Vishnu Sakharam Khandekar, which won him a Sahitya Academy Award and a Gyanpeeth Award. In which Indian language did he write this book? So what we get here, you have to take the hints to prepare well for this exam. First, read about the present Sahitya Academy Award winner and the Gyanpeeth Award winner. Okay, both of these are most important. And the correct answer here is Marathi. So guys, you have to take the hint from what has already been asked in the previous year paper so that you can prepare well. So don't forget Sahitya Academy Award and Gyanpeeth Award. TISSNET is an exam which tests you more on static GK, easy to remember and does not change very much in terms of facts. Identify the correct pair. So UGC, University Grants Commission, definitely related to higher education studies, not ocean studies only. NARI, no, not women empowerment for sure. Please Google NARI and tell me what is it about. It's very interesting. ISRO higher education, no, that is space yaar. And DRDO military research and development, obviously DRDO's full form is Defense Research and Development Organization. So this is our correct answer. The following country is not a part of Eurozone. The correct answer is Algeria. Algeria is not a part of Eurozone. What is Eurozone? Please comment down below. Let's see. Very recently, the Islamic State IS terrorist has reportedly launched an app that features news and videos. Okay, so this app is not available for download and doesn't work in regions outside ISIS control. What is the name of the app? So this is basically asking us about the news agency of ISIS, that is Amaq News. Don't ever visit it. Let's not encourage bad elements. The folk music genre named Bhatiali hails from this Indian state. Which state is it? So the correct answer is none of the above, but that must make you curious from where is it belonging. So let's see whether anyone gets it right in the comment down below. The Biological Diversity Authority, BDA, Act 2002 was essentially enacted to protect Indian agriculture, but the ambit of the act essentially includes all except the traditional uses of Indian biological resources and associated knowledge when used in collaborative research project with government approval. Obviously, if there is government approval, you won't be acting against anything. Identify the correct chronological order of the following historic events. So, the Indian National Congress founded in 1885. Okay. Khilafat movement, I think it was back in the 1920s, yes. Dandi March, it was sometime around the 1930, civil disobedience movement. And lastly, the Quit India movement, it was in 1942. So obviously, the correct answer is the third one. Moving on, patients with fever are usually prescribed this type of drug by a medical doctor. Now see, you can find out the answer if you have good command on etymology, that is the origin of words. So we have all heard the word pyro, pyromaniac, or pyro simply means heat or flame. Okay, and what happens during fever? Your body heats up, so you get antipyretics. The Sexual Harassment Act is a much awaited development and a significant step towards ensuring women a safe and healthy work environment. In the list below are some of the highlights in relation to this legislation. All except one are true, find the false one. So let's see. This underlined one says the Sexual Harassment Act addresses the issue of discriminatory wages. No. It's not about discriminatory wages, it's about sexual harassment at workplace. Also Google Vishakha guidelines. That is a very important tidbit. Boko Haram, they are very popular An Islamic extremist group is based in the African country and carried out mass abduction, including the kidnapping of 276 girls in April 2014. So which African country are they talking about? That is Nigeria. It was a very famous kidnapping, quite, I should say, infamous. The Nair community of Kerala. So the Nair community, let me just cut to the chase. Many communities, many societies in our country, all of which are patriarchal. The male senior most member is the head of the family, and from that traditions flow down, power flows down, hierarchy is arranged according to that. But in the south, in Karnataka, the Bunt community, the Khasi community in Meghalaya, and the Nair community in Kerala, among them you will find all of them follow the matrilinear system of descent. That is the correct one, that is the commonality among all three. On 38th March 2015, Bharat Ratna was awarded posthumously to Madan Mohan Malviya. He was a great freedom fighter. Do read more about him and write two lines about him in the comment down below. The national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, please pay attention now, has been adopted from Rabindranath Tagore's song. How many number of stanzas does this entire song have? So it's 5 stanzas. Now tell me, the version that we use as our national anthem, how much time it takes to sing that? What is the exact time? And if we sing half of that or the shorter version of that, how much time should that take? Please answer in the comments down below. The city that was announced as the new capital of Andhra Pradesh to be built near Thullur between Vijayawada and Guntur. So Andhra was divided into Andhra and Telangana, and new capital of Andhra will be Amravati. Telangana will hold on to Hyderabad, which was earlier the capital of Andhra Pradesh. On 1st January 2015, NITI, the National Institution for Transforming India, Ayog was established to replace the Planning Commission. It is a think tank, NITI is a think tank, and vice chairman there is, and we have to find the chairperson of NITI Ayog, so that is ex officio, the Prime Minister by default. Please comment down below who is the vice chairperson right now in 2019. He remains one of the India's most highly regarded chief justices and eminent jurists. He was the chairman of the committee which submitted a report on amendments to criminal law after the 2012 Delhi gang rape case. So this was a very horrendous, horrifying case. Who was this eminent jurist who sat as the chairman of this committee? So that is Justice Jagdish Sharan Verma. Do read up more about this committee. The Mudra Bank, Micro Units Development and Refinance Agency, was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi recently. What is the aim of it? So recently 2019 Lok Sabha elections concluded, and many experts say that it was won by the BJP or the NDA at large, mainly because of three things. JAM, J, Jandhan Yojana, A, Aadhaar enabled payment and Aadhaar facilitated direct benefit transfer, and M is for Mudra loans. Mudra loans are provided to finance smaller entrepreneurs. He authored the book Traveling Through Conflict. What is his name? He's our erstwhile former vice president, Mr. Hamid Ansari. A significant feature of this crime is reportedly stated to be connected to the control of women's behavior, in particular with regard to sexuality and marriage. The keyword here being marriage, by the family as a collective. What is this type of crime? That is honor killing, matricide, killing of mother, homicide, killing of a person, female feticide, killing of an infant girl child. Which of the following countries recently adopted the euro as its currency, replacing the litas and becoming the 19th eurozone country? Again, eurozone, what is it? Please comment down below. Litas, erstwhile currency of Lithuania, now it is euro for Lithuania. Economics relate quite closely to philosophical disciplines. For example, social choice theory makes intense use of mathematical logic and also draws on moral philosophy. So does the study of inequality and deprivation. Which Nobel laureate said this? Keyword being economic, social choice theory, mathematical logic, inequality and deprivation. If you know anything about economic and anything about economics related to India and its Nobel laureate in economics, it is Amartya Sen, very famous economist. The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2015 is awarded to which of the following Belarusian author for the book Monument to Suffering and Courage? That is Svetlana Alexievich. Heavy rains in Chennai in December 2015 were caused because of. It was caused because of northeast monsoon, which was returning from the north, came down on Chennai, and also because of the El Nino system. Consider this statement. Tripura Neni Ramaswamy was a lawyer, famous poet, playwright, and reformer, and is considered the first poet to introduce rationalism and humanism into his poetry and literature. In which Indian language did he compose his literature? So he composed his literature in Telugu. Telugu is spoken in which state? Please comment down below. For all the North Indians, the 2015 United Nations Climate Change Conference was held in Le Bourget, France, near Paris. The objective of this conference was to achieve a legal universal agreement on climate from all nations to be signed in 2015 and implemented by 2020. Pertaining to the term weather, consider the following statements. So, amount of chemical element, no, not the chemical element. Amount of sunlight, no. Condition typical for many years, yes. Conditions in the thermosphere, no. So weather is the atmosphere typical for an area for many years, and climate is a bit more rooted in the present. Climate is the present scenario in that area. Weather is the trend which is followed in that area related to atmospheric conditions. One thing you might be noticing that there are many questions related to the environment and environment conservation. So please do read up on that. Kyoto Protocol, Stockholm Convention, Ramsar sites. What are Ramsar sites? Ramsar is a place in Iran. What was signed there? What is its significance? Read about Montreal Protocol and read about COP meeting, conference of parties. What does that mean? What was signed in Rio de Janeiro in 1992? Read up on that. Also read on United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Okay. So here Kevalya. Kevalya means solitude. Solitude is a religious practice followed mainly by this religious community, that is Jains. Kevalya. Digambar Jains mostly inclined towards this. Certain tribes of Odisha believe that spirits inhabit some or all classes of natural object or phenomena, in other words, have a soul. This type of belief in a group of people is termed as animism. Do read up on totemism. What is that? It relates to an object which is deified, which is worshipped. In the Union Budget 15-16, to boost education and health, the finance minister has allocated budget for a proposed plan to set up a university for disability studies in one of the Indian states. That state is Kerala. Mumbai police, who had recently been criticized for harassing through their moral policing actions under the framework of Bombay Police Act 1951, have decided that they will no longer implement this section on any individual. Which section is this? That is section 110. Moral policing, never a right thing to do. In May 2015, a painting titled Women of Algiers was sold for $179.3 million. At Christie's auction in New York, setting a new world record for a painting. This painting is an artistic work of Pablo Picasso, a famous painter. Professional boxing match described as fight of the century. So this was back in 2015. It was fought between Floyd Mayweather, a renowned boxer. He also fought Conor McGregor and Manny Pacquiao. ISIS is an Islamic extremist militant group. ISIS full form is Islamic State in Iraq and Syria. From there only you can solve this question. Very easy. Okay, also ISIS is known as, ISIS is also known as ISIL. So ISIS or ISIL, both are the same thing. Mainly ISIL means Islamic State in Iraq and Levant, that entire region of Syria and neighboring areas that they call Levant. For the forthcoming IPL 2016 edition, okay, so this is old news, which two teams were suspended? Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals. Chennai Super Kings were suspended, then they came back with flying colors. Lee Kuan Yew, commonly known by his initials LKY, recently passed away. He was the Prime Minister of Singapore. Straightforward question. So you must be aware about the who's who and who recently passed away, who recently was awarded. Which of the following German auto giant? German auto giant, simply you can move to Volkswagen. A lot of their vehicles were recalled because of faulty reporting of emission standards. Basically they lied about it. Which of the following is not a recognized central trade union organization? So that is the Mazdoor Vikas Sangh, not recognized centrally. Which of the following section of Indian Penal Code? So recently it has been legalized now in 2018 and 19 beginning, I think. So definitely all of you are aware, section 377. At that time it might have been an exotic question. Identify the statement which is not in accordance with principles of net neutrality. Zero rating or making some sites free over the others. No, every site is equal. We must be allowed equal access on equal terms, fair terms for all the websites. This net neutrality thing was brought by Facebook. Huge roar, uproar over it. Which of the following country is not a permanent member of the United Nations Security Council? Germany. They are also vying for a seat on the UNSC, permanent membership. May 2015, Indian Parliament passed the Constitution Amendment Bill 2013. It would allow India to solve its territorial disputes with. So Sri Lanka, we have some normal, marine water dispute. Nepal, no such dispute to speak of. Pakistan, can't solve it with legislation. Bangladesh, yes, Bangladesh, a lot of territories, quite curved and quite zigzag in nature. So that enables us to exchange some parts mutually. Several days are observed and events are specially organized, especially to highlight environmental problems to create general awareness. Earth Day. Earth Day celebrated on 22nd April every year. Famously known as Zaveri Sisters, they have been making ceaseless efforts to preserve, perpetuate and propagate the art of this Indian classical dance style. Zaveri Sisters, say no more, it's Manipuri. Pertaining to goods and services tax, so here are the conditions about GST. Comprehensive tax on goods and services, true. It is a value-added tax, taxing on value-added, yes, correct. It is a tax on supply of all goods or services for human consumption, no. More than 140 countries have so far implemented GST in the world, yes, true. So correct answer is the red one, obviously. That's why I reddened it. Recently, Supreme Court has deemed this section of the IT Act unconstitutional as it gave sweeping powers to arrest and jail people for comments posted on social network or other internet platforms. That is Section 66A. This country is the first to legally allow the creation of three parent babies, that is designer babies, that is Great Britain. Reference to the term the soft state introduced by Gunnar Myrdal in his book Asian Drama, which is correct. It describes a general societal discipline, yes. It describes through the tensions being played out in Asia between modern ideals and traditional, yes. We do have that in Asia, particularly South Asia. It manifests itself by deficiencies in legislation, law observance and enforcement, yes. So correct answer is 1, 2 and 3. Just read about the recent books and authors, some of the more controversial books. Read about what is mentioned, read a summary of that book, basically a review of that book. That will help you a lot. This schedule of the Indian Constitution deals with the administration and control of scheduled areas and scheduled tribes. So that is the fifth and sixth schedule. Now here the answer is fifth schedule. What is the sixth schedule used for which particular areas? Please comment down below. I'm giving you some hints. Please research on that. Poet Kabir was well known for being critical of both Hinduism and Islam. He was strongly influenced by his teacher, the Hindu Bhakti leader, whose name was Ramananda. As per the Satcher Committee was formed to look at the condition of Muslims in India and how much percentage of Muslims in bureaucracy. So only 2.5% Muslims are there in the entire bureaucracy, IAS, IPS, IFS, civil servant lot. Due to labor's wildcat sit-down strike in 2011, Maruti Suzuki suffered a lot. I think it was their Gurgaon factory which suffered a lot. So they suffered an output loss of 130 million and its share fell by 2% on the Bombay Stock Exchange. Bombay Stock Exchange is, let me inform you, one of the fastest stock exchanges in the whole world. During his 69th Independence Day address to the nation, the Indian Prime Minister had emphasized government's commitment to simplify labor laws, which are confusing for the common man. Among the reforms proposed and passed in Indian Parliament, all except one is true. Find the odd one. The odd one is scrapping of Apprentice Act 1961. Moving on. So that was it. We have covered the entire portfolio of 63 questions. I hope you enjoyed this. This was only the GK section of the TISSNET question paper as originally asked. I hope you like it. I hope you got some idea of where the questions are coming from. I would advise you to go through books and authors and to go through environmental treaties and conventions. And also, if you find the time, remember what I asked you, Ramsar sites, okay? And also, let me give you some homework. Please find out where are the Olive Ridley turtles found in India, okay? And also read up about the Gahirmatha Wildlife Sanctuary. So I think that much knowledge should be enough for this video. If you really go ahead and research and find out about whatever I have asked you or given hints to you in this video, I think that will be a lot of knowledge you can gain. And let me again thank you for watching this, and please do share this video, like it, subscribe to our channel Learner's License. Comment down below what you felt about this video, any other doubts that you might have. I'll get back to you for sure. And well, I'll be coming soon with another video that will be the solved section of general knowledge from the 2017 TISSNET question paper, original one. Okay, so till then, keep studying, keep rocking. Good luck to all of you. Goodbye.